Welcome back to our fun-filled show, Sister Circle Live. Thinking of doing something different for Dad for Father's Day, maybe you can convince him to try a brand new look. Our next guest is a celebrity barber who has been transforming so many lives with his creative skills one head at a time. Please welcome the hair prosthesis master himself. I like that. Wade Menendez, welcome to the show.
Thank you. Thank
yes,
you,
thank we're you, glad to you. Have you here. Now, you've been a barber for 15 years, and you know, I love barbers and barbershops because you guys get to minister to the people all the time.
Yeah,
it's not just about cutting hair. Now you are truly changing lives by getting folks to get into units, installing units, or you got into installing units. Yeah. What made you do that?
Well, there was a young lady, I always tell the story, her name was Brittany. She was at my barber salon. She pulled out this hair out of the bag. She was adding hair to locks, the dreads and stuff like that. So I was like, man, I didn't even know that was a thing, you know, like people are coming in with they're losing their dreads, and she, you know, when she do her thing, they walk out with a head full.
Right.
So it was like a light bulb went off in my head, and I was like, man, I got to do this for guys.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? So it just went, you know, a lot of trial and error. Took some classes, and it just been a thing.
It's been on ever since.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah.
Okay, so you were on HBO's Vice, where you stated we need to get out of calling it man weaves. You know, we were very specific in not saying that he's the man weave master.
Yeah. Yeah.
We didn't say that.
No.
So why?
So when you say man weave, for fellas, it's kind of negative.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? So, you know, when you call anything a weave, so I usually like to say, hey, hair unit, cranial prosthesis, it makes it sound better, more appealing to the guys.
Right.
Also, this is not just for guys. This is for women, too. I have a lot of women that come and get this done as well.
Really?
You know, so you say man weave, it corners you just for men.
Puts it in a box.
Yeah, in a
and
box.
Then
yeah.
for some people, like you said, it kind of gives it a negative connotation.
For sure.
Okay.
For sure.
So who is the perfect candidate for these installations?
Well, I do a lot of people that have had cancer, lupus.
Mm-hmm.
Alopecia is the main thing.
Yes.
Also male pattern baldness. So those are normally the people that really need it.
Okay.
You know what I'm saying?
Okay.
Yeah.
So how long does a typical unit last? Does it vary on the style that you give?
Well, it depends. All right, so I have three different types. So there's some that's 2 to 4 weeks, some that's 1 to 2 months, some that's 3 to 4 months. But it all depends on people's budget and what style they want, and then we go from there.
Okay, So people may think of male press. I'm not trying to say man weaves.
Yeah. I appreciate that.
Okay.
Appreciate that.
Installation as a vanity thing, but it's transforming lives.
It
Talk
is.
To us about like the look or the feel that you get when those folks get out your chair.
Man, I personally feel fulfilled and feel like I'm really walking in my purpose.
Yeah.
When people walk out smiling, they come in, countenance is low, come out, you know, their confidence to the roof.
Mm-hmm.
I have a lot of, even women, wives will send me messages, hey, my husband is feeling great about himself.
Yes.
He's took me on a date. Now he has new hair. His confidence is to the roof. And, you know, it's just changing lives, honestly.
Yeah, because a lot of people think when, you know, when women start losing hair, it becomes a confidence thing. But you never really think about men.
Yeah.
You know, because a lot of us is genetic and hereditary. You're going to be bald.
You might
be 20.
For sure.
Yeah,
for sure.
Absolutely.
For sure.
Okay, so we wanted to see how this transformation actually works.
Okay,
so early today you made TVOne, right? Here we go. This is the behind the scenes of how you are transforming him. Wow.
For sure.
Yes. This is interesting. Okay, and this is a before pic of TVOne. And now we want to see TVOne now.
Yeah.
Come on out. Let's see, and I need to applause everybody. Oh my God! What?
Oh man.
Wow! TVOne, what you got going on? Look at you! Oh my gosh, so look at this before and after right here of TVOne. I'm saying your name right, sir?
Yes.
TVOne. Okay, oh my goodness. Okay, so tell us how you feel about this whole transformation.
I feel good.
And was this something that you even knew was an option before a meeting?
Yeah.
Okay, good. It was something. How long did it take for you to consider doing this?
A while.
Yeah.
A while.
you talk to a lot of people, like, what you think?
Yeah.
But now you feel good about it?
Yes.
Well, you look absolutely fantastic.
Thank you.
Oh, my God. Can we give it up for TVOne, man? Yes. Wow. Okay, so what do we need to do? What does TVOne and folks like him need to do to make sure this is maintained?
Well, for him, if he had a lower style, we'd say do-rag, but just a wrap at night to keep the sides and the back in place. We'll also stay away from a ton of products.
Can't do too much.
Not too much.
Right.
Not too much. Just, you know, leave-in conditioners is cool, but you don't want to do it every day. It
okay.
creates a buildup in the hair. Also, you can get it redone every, you know, 2 weeks. Go to the barber and get the sides and everything faded.
Yeah.
You know, to keep the look maintained. A lot of people think you can just sit it on your head and don't do nothing.
Right.
For that whole time.
You got to get it touched up.
Yeah, you got to get it touched up, keep haircuts, and get it washed and replaced and all that. You can reuse that same unit.
Really?
For about 3 to 4 months. Even with that style, I have people that will keep it 6 months.
Really?
Yeah.
Man,
yeah,
this is
sure.
great. You are doing some absolutely incredible
thank
work.
Thank you.
And you're making some money, too.
Oh, man. Just a little bit.
That's awesome. Well, thank you so much, Wade.
Let's give it up one more time for TVOne, man.
I'm so proud of you, man.
Hey.
Yes, for more information on male replacement units, go to Wade the Barber on all social media platforms. I'm so glad you're living in your purpose, man. Do your thing.
It's an honor.
Oh, man. We'll be right back. This is awesome.